Right.
Okay. But I changed my life around and now I'm vegan. How does that justify your abuse of dairy cows so you can have milk in your coffee? And you can't turn your life around and do something good for animals?
I realise veganism, it's not my thing, but I realise it's a growing thing. My problem is this kind of vegan terrorism that goes on.
He's against animal cruelty.
Everyone that drinks milk, according to you, is a murderer.
But now you know what happens to animals in slaughterhouses so you can have milk in your coffee.
Cows that get milked.
I mean, you've talked about the fact it's unfair to launch a personal attack on you because of your passport.
Never advocated for violence to spread a peaceful message.